All treatment for COVID positive cases in Morobe, you Wabuloloman, you Makan district, you Huan Gulf, or you Nawa, it's going to happen at the stadium Lotamlo. I'm not going to come up low area of one of those very sick ones. I'm not talking about the mild and moderate. I'm going to test COVID 19 positive, low area blue, organizable, Karakana, I'm going to treat him over here. And therefore, it is only fair for us to ask that you plus support the MIPLA so we get the place running and continue to sustain for at least the next 6 to 12 months. So we don't know how this thing's gonna play out, but at least until December 31st, January, and we'll see how the world story is, how Papua New Guinea's respond. We don't know the Papua New Guinea story. We have seen Mosby now. We haven't seen the full story of Mosby yet. We are gonna see it in the next 2-3 months. No, Bambra Lugim story will come out clear. How Papua New Guinea will respond and what how COVID-19 is going to affect our population. We don't know yet, so it would be nice to have all those resources so we plan and keep it for another 6 months to 12 months, at least during the time.